the more or less normal pace, but I must not allow the music to slow me down. The task is fairly easy for a while, because there is not much music, and most of it comes at the ends of clauses and sentences, almost like normal punctuation. Later on, there is more music, and the task becomes more difficult. So difficult, in fact, that I will probably not be able to do it without either slowing down my reading speed or else making mistakes in the music. At least, the composer feels confident that I will eventually beg him to run into trouble, which is why he called the piece failing. So far, the task is not that difficult, but the challenge is that, as the piece becomes more difficult, I must continue reading the text at a normal pace and playing the music as well as possible, just as I did at the beginning. By now, I'm already on that passage, just playing the notes and reading the text! But the text says that I should also try to listen to what I'm doing as much as possible and speak loud enough to keep a balance between the speaking and the playing. Ideally, both the speaking and the music should flow easily and naturally so that the kids can easily follow. Either element at any time! Sometimes the music has a strong aggressive quality and I have to speak quite loudly. At other times, the music is lyrical, almost sentimental, and I must be more softly so that the speaking will not cover up the music. But I should make sure that the text is more or less easy to understand. If my voice fluctuates too much with rises and falls of the music, the text may become difficult to understand, and that too would be a fault of mine. Because the text makes it clear that the speaking should always be easy for the audience to understand, regardless of what happens musically. By now, this task is already rather challenging, but I have practiced the piece quite a bit, and that is a fact, as well as simply aligning the text. So, unless I am having a particularly bad night, I can still handle the music quite adequately without slowing down my delivery of the text. I should be able to keep everything well tuned and play the dynamic markings accurately. If I am concentrating well, I should even be able to maintain a good balance between the speaking and the music. And remember to make the text easy to understand, even though the mood of the music sometimes changes radically, but soon the music becomes more difficult yet, and I will probably start failing in one way or another. I should point out, however, that I'm not obliged to fail. After all, the audience cannot see the score I am reading, and no one would be wiser if I were simply to leave out whatever passages I am unable to play. People might be very impressed by my playing ability and think that I had succeeded in playing a piece which the composer felt could not be played successfully by any past player. But of course, by leaving out the whole staff like that, I would be cheating and the performance would not really be a success at all. Since the piece is my failing, by now failing is extremely difficult. That is, the piece called failing is extremely difficult. There are few relaxed moments now and then, but most of the time I am required to play a tricky chromatic melody at a fast speed, and by now I have probably been linked to failing one way or another. Of course, I'm particularly enjoying failing. Sometimes I think it would be better if I cheated a little so that I would not fail too badly, and so that people would be more impressed by my playing ability. But on the other hand, if I do my best to play most of the music well, it should be clear I am doing the task as well as anyone could expect to do it. Moreover, I'll be interpreting the piece accurately, since it's obvious that failing is my failing. I mean, so if I succeed in playing everything accurately, without slowing down my speaking or chilling or anything, I will fail to fail, and that's what is the point. In a way, I almost want to fail, because everybody fails at certain times in certain ways, anyway, and because that is what the piece is about, and because I want to interpret it properly. sensitively, that is, my performance turns out to be a failure. Put it another way, I will probably succeed in fighting to succeed, not only because the music is on the card, but also because if I fail to succeed in fighting to succeed, I will fight to fail and will miss the point, since fighting is obviously my friend, and since any successful performance must be a qualified failure. In any case, I continue to read the text and play the music as well as possible, attempting to maintain a normal pace.
dans un soir. Cette chanson s'appelle That Lover. Du set avec des invités, je vais vous parler de la phobie.
Now to realize I did another.
in silence.
Silence. Shaking, shaking silently.
j'entendrai comme ça.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Sinon, je pose un compliment devant vous. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.